Why does man create so much technology? Is it to improve the human condition? I say, surely not. It is to install a Minecraft server on every possible device. A while back, my friend Nathan gave me this redstone block. I never really turned it on or put batteries in it, but I thought, oh, this would make a neat project. So now I put some batteries in it and turn it on, lights up. Have just a regular RGB LED that I'm only using red for, and one of these. It's an ESP8266, zoom in here a little bit, ESP8266 that is running a Minecraft server on it, of all things. So I have right here the redstone block. I can connect to it down here, and once it links up, as it should in a moment, I can then connect in. And here, I have a field of white wool. And if any of the wool is black, the light will turn out. Any of it's white, all of it's white, on, off. So this is actually like a little mini game of lights out or something. It's kind of useless, but it totally shows a Minecraft server running on a little redstone block. I hope you guys like this. You guys should totally check out the ESP8266 forums. They're pretty sweet. A lot of people doing a lot of technology in with that. And I just wanted to say thanks to the MC devs for their wonderful work continuing to reverse engineer all of the Minecraft protocols. Hope you liked it.